Will Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton reunite on The Voice Season 14? NBC announces 2018 judges. Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton have given fans an inside look at their relationship during a few different seasons of The Voice, but will Season 14 see the return of Stefani? While fans would surely love to see the couple reunite on the set of the NBC singing competition next spring when the series returns for its 14th installment, they'll have to wait because Stefani has been left out of the lineup. On October 18, a report by Hollywood Life revealed that The Voice Season 14 would include returning coaches Adam Levine, Blake Shelton, and Alicia Keys, while also welcoming a new addition to the show, American Idol alum Kelly Clarkson. In a statement to press, Paul Telegdy, the president of Alternative and Reality Group at NBC Entertainment, confirmed that he and his crew were happy to welcome Alicia Keys back to the show after first giving her a full-time role during the show's 11th season. He also noted that the R&B singer brings an unparalleled expertise to The Voice and has proven she can help artists make it to the end of the series. The chemistry between Alicia, Kelly, Adam and Blake will make for a wildly unpredictable and compelling season 14. Telegdy said. Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton began dating one another as they filmed the 9th season of The Voice in 2015. As fans will recall, Shelton announced that his 4-year marriage to Miranda Lambert had come to an end in July 2015, and weeks later, after 13 years of marriage, Stefani revealed that she and Gavin Rossdale were parting ways. Gwen Stefani and Gavin Rossdale share 3 children, including 11-year-old Kingston, 9-year-old Zimmer, and 3-year-old Apollo. While Gwen Stefani won't be featured during the upcoming 14th season of The Voice, she could return to the show for its upcoming 15th season, or a season, in the coming years. After all, the singer has been known to appear on the series only from time to time, just like the many other women of the show, including Christina Aguilera, who hasn't been featured since season 10, and Miley Cyrus, who appeared on season 11 and season 13. The Voice Season 13 is currently airing on Monday and Tuesday nights at 8 p.m. on NBC.